of fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, ever brilliant gold mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome dung eater. And Sir Gideon Othniel, the all-knowing. Again, bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Personatge per atendre, així que la teniu ahí dalt a la dreta, anirem tachant i anirem actualitzant. És New Game Plus, així que, bueno, no sé, espero que no hi hagi cap diferència de, no sé, de diferència. sé per què tinc llum ja, de bon matí. Però bueno, bé, anem a començar. Doncs bé, estem així. El mensatge, si s'agarra algo, que jo ja ho tinc. No me'n recordo que s'agarra ahir. Està tot controlat.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on her side.
Torrentera.
We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Vale. Ens despertem ja. Pareix que sí. Si voleu fer el tutorial, estireu per aquí com avall. Us explicaran algunes mecàniques. Nosaltres, com ja les sabem, podem continuar. Obrim. Esta no és la gràcia. Això podia, crec que... Obvio, però ja faré esta catacumba en un altre moment. Vosaltres al principi no tindreu llave pètrea d'esta. Que es queden les passades d'això. Doncs estaríem. Vale. parlar en barrer. Ah, sí.
Oh, yes. Come to the lands between for the... Of course you have. No, unfortunately for you, without guidance, without the strength, you are fated. It's...
Luckily for you, however,
me. Are you familiar with... You may also behold that is the guide. Mm. It will lead you down if it leads. Grace's guidance to Castle Stormvale, over on the home of the decrepit... It's time you set off. To Castle Storm... If you seek the Elder... It's time you set... To Castle Storm... If you...
No s'actualitza res a això, a veure. Al final ho he llevat perquè no soc feliç, ho posaré en els comentaris, si puc.
It's time you set off to castles if you seek the Elden Ring. Maidenless as you are.
Tindran a la iglesia. Tenim cavall? Nosaltres no. Si és la primera run, no tindré cavall.
But I can also see that you're not after them. Why not? I am Carly. I am of a nomadic selling wares as I travel. The land is only tarnished, like your sets say, you're very welcome. Goodbye for now.
Diàleg. Tinc mapa, sí. Anem cap al nord, cap a la següent classe. Ah! És que això és el problema. De les ruïnes n'hi ha una de les claves que van cap a baix, que tenen un quartet. Alguns tenen un cafè, altres no. Parlarem amb Melina.
Greetings.
Gràcies, papa.
From beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
Ahora, ¿qué nos digo?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, but you, I can play the role of turning rune to aid you in your... You need only take to the foot of... Then it's settled. Summon me by grace. Ah, Torrent has chosen to treat him with...
Así es cuando nos donen el... que yo en la primera ronda me vais a matar, ¿sí?
And you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some Claude turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, when they threw me out of it, and so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. If I could sneak back into the cave, then I'd be a... Right. I'm frightened. I'm frightened of them.
Está el boa de Alexander. Pobre.
Hello. Can you hear me? Help me. Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander. Please.
Can you hear me?
My thanks. Just give me a good and I'll pop clean out.
Don't dally. Give it your all, I say.
Well, I'm out now.
Aye. Thank you. And
as a token of my...
Oh, muchas gracias.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I journey to the east, where I am. Beyond these lands lie the Scarlet. Upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle. I'd heard whispers of such. Doesn't the notion set? I'm heading east to Redmane. I've heard there's...
Ya estaría, ahora va a agarrar una gracia que tenemos en Ice. Servir la pena llevarla. Enseña un vendedor. Luego de que.
Oh, gee. You might. I. You here is a.
There's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark once again. Ah, I'm known as D.
Soy D.
I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here has been taken back while you still can. The village here, turn back.
Pues ja està. Ara anem. Ens ha dit que no ens arribem a una aldea que hi ha, a este poble. Però nosaltres no. Això és una gràcia? Vaig a treure-la. una raid mortuoria. Enemy looks not.
For Wheaton. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their death root, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. I've marked the location. It will lead you to Garang. I have a matter. I spotted them. An ill omen symbol that someone must. What is it? The map indicates where it will lead you to Garang. What is it? Still milling about.
Ahora, ahí está un teletransportador que nos dura fin. Ah, sí. El santuario de la bestia, pero de momento no vale. Tenim que anar cap al sud, jo crec que és així a parlar amb un personatge. Acabarem antes. Sí, damunt està
Kenneth. Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height.
On està?
Servant to the true order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree. Grant me... you've come to...
Well, that's... No. No, the help is very much appreciated. Even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height.
Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave, Yantarnished. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plum mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood.
Take it back for me.
Oh, I see.
Claro,
I wish
sí.
to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fortune. Yes, now allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished house in your shoes. That depraved lover obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? My fort lies...
A agarrar la tercera iglesia de Marika. Así que capa de esto. Yo os recomiendo que exploreu. Hay bichos para matar, hay algo para recuperar. Yo todo eso ya lo he explorado en la primera. Parlarem amb Meli. Correcte. Jo puc millorar. Això. Parlem amb Meli.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
Clar que sí.
Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.
Sí. Hi ha ossos que mai m'agrada per allà. Continuar cap a
Tindré cuidado en este fort. Y me va a costar la primera run bastante fort, porque bueno, si explores un poco, pues vas en un nivel un poco superior, pero si no, si has venido directo, pues a mí vas un poco fluix. Aleshores ja que anaré un poc de cuidar. Ah, mira, podem traure... Anem corrent perquè hi ha un tio en arco allà dalt, en ballesta, passant d'estes coses, i ara hem d'anar al mig del foc. Més o menys, no sé si la... Si tenim un foc... Sí, perquè si hi ha rates, que les rates són el pitjor. Ara tenim rates i ells mos tira, ells hi ha i ells ens tira a foc. Aleshores, jo el que vaig a fer és anar corrent a matar el de... no sé què fer. No sé com fer. Bé, anem a matar. Anem a matar. Ja heu vist que n'hi ha rates, n'hi ha gent tirant de foc, així que és un poc complicat gestionar-ho tot. Ja que o poquet a poquet o vas. Jo ho recomano poquet a poquet. Si podeu carregar-se a este d'ací, el que n'hi havia ací, les rates que n'hi ha allà baix. Després cuideu quan entreu a l'habitació perquè n'hi ha diverses rates i un personatge d'estos. I dos mossos de rata d'estes. Ja podem explorar. No sé si pressi algo. Una pedra de forja. Allí no. Allí de la ballesta. Este, ja que estem ací, hi ha un pas important. Va marcar les coses que tenim que deixar un dia. Tenim que pujar ací dalt perquè hi ha un medalló que tenim que agarrar, que és fonamental en la història. Estem nosaltres ja hem fet tot este recorregut, tornem a la primera església, que és així, l'església. I si no és de nit, passem el temps, descansem i passem el temps, però així com ja és de nit, podem parlar amb Renava.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna.
Ai, és Renna,
I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent.
Claro, pues
as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master.
Val, ens dona les cendres.
Tis a bell for calling forth spirits.
I la campaneta que fa falta per a invocar-los.
From ash and return to thee, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles, now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Vale, pues ja s'ha anat Reina, la bruixa Reina. Ara tenim que parlar en este sobre els ullits que hem escoltat en l'altre... si recordeu que hem escoltat ullits.
Wait. Well, you're back. He must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolves howl, make this signal right under the source. Ah, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Ens ha donat un gest que és... el de... el xasquido de dedos. Que és, com ha dit, hem de fer-ho, eh? Hem de fer-ho allí, eh? No es compra la luz, pero claro, no me la quiero.
sense voler. Así está.
What are you doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. What are you doing here? You must leave this place.
See you.
li l'agulla al bo de Bok.
Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me.
Claro.
My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very... I always wanted to... Vale. Then I suppose ja, I...
Bon, anem. Val, a la... Primer paso, vale, ara tenim que anar... a este ruïna. Ai, anem al principi. Jo al pobre de Bok el vaig matar i no sé la... Que és, no sé la... La seva missió. La vaig perdre. Vaig matar sense voler.
You must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of a Gill Lake, fledgling. A dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't be.
Thank you.
You bloody halfwit. Picking a fight with a dragon. Well, I can tell you want to see it through. Seems I'm forever crossing paths with hotheads like you. I can tell you want to see it through. Fools will be fools. Fight all the dragons you like. I can tell you want fools.
descansa.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here?
Claro.
Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature, with a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning?
Pensava que estava el forat ahí. Pensava que la salvaven, però no. No l'han salvat. Tenim que anar a esta... a esta cosa. Costa, vamos, que no es fácil. Té hemorragia y...
stay the path. Just remember. Not only your emotions stay your blade. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. If fate permits. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. If fate permits.
What are you playing at? That bloody well hurts. Ah, well, what are you... Now, how did I took you for a debt? An innocent... Well, water under... A true lady of... I'm Patches, tarnished like you, only for now. Those retired soldiers turned bandits. Now they're paying for my gruel. In exchange, honestly, frankly.
So don't be...
I'll be ready to wheel and deal. Don't forget to pop back for an...
I'll be ready to...
What's wrong with you? It's me! Patches! Patches! enough now. Stop! Don't forget to pop. Be ready to...
No, forced into that, but it's... Tenim que recarregar i tornar a parlar amb ell. No vull pegar-li més fort perquè se'l me'l carregarà.
Nice of you to all, a bit ad hoc, but welcome, where you won't need a refund, because everything's... Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a... nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take. Cheers for that.
Ara tornem a parlar, ja crec que ja és la última volta.
For that? Forgot something on your shopping? No, no. By the way, friend, you've really been there for me, and so I've made up my mind. An extra special thanks. What's wrong? The treasure chest, sure, it may be worth it, but Apache's promise. My sincerest gratitude. I thought I'd never wrench that thing open. You're the finest customer a man ever had.
Maldito, parches. Me'l tenia que haver carregat.
Bueno, pues ara estem així en el... en el que no tenia volta, que anem a dir-li que hem rescatat el seu... el seu... el seu castell.
Been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised.
Good.
It's all yours. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Earth Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the Vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Hite, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch.
Just you watch.
Ah, yes.
I've
been meaning to ask. Would you like to enter my service? I see bright things in your future, stout warrior. Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erd Tree's true order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? A fine accord, is it not? Very well, very well indeed. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. We shall hold the ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us. We are truly by the Erd Tree blessed. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First... Right then. I've much to do. First...
Ja està. Ja estaria. Una mica. Ara tenim que tornar.
Who goes there? Carly sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowin. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowin is nothing but a traitor. And in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowin is nothing and in need of a...
is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort. Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste, and not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Hite issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I must begin my search for a true and...
Trapping treasure chests. No way I could have known. But still, I apologize. It's all very unfortunate. At any rate, it's nice just to see you safe. Don't miss all the bargains here at Patches Emporium. Cheers for that.
Molt bé, doncs ja estem així, en el pont dels Sants. Tenim que anar així a buscar una catacumba. Ensenyem la llum, que és de nit. Us recordo que si no la teniu la llum, teniu que comprar-la quan d'en antes, perquè és precís per a les catacumbes. Tenim que vindre a aquesta que està així dalt. Flor àurea per fer les invocacions, lo de l'aparato que n'hi ha que invocar a la gent. Vale, així està. A veure què diu este. Alabado sea armamento. Visions de Tristez. Ha sido profanado. Molt bé, doncs ja estem. A veure què es trobem així dins. Catacumbas de la muerte. A veure què tal són aquestes catacumbas. Quins bitxos es trobem? Activem... Per si tenim que invocar algú. Estes són les que hem de matar diverses voltes, sí. Vale, així n'hi ha. Així n'hi ha una arma, la Uchigatana, eixa. És una katana prou coneguda dins de el sol. El arco está... Hola. ¿Algo más? It's fine. Bueno, yo creo que ya está. Ya tenemos ahí. Venim per ací i ací trobem bueno. Tots que hem de rematar-los no m'agraden gens. Ara crec que era per ací i ací està l'Uchigatana. Que va, quant de bitxo n'hi ha ací dins. Morte. Agarrem això, que va bé per a afinar els espírits. On està? Ahí. Mort. Bé, on deixes? Ja n'hi ha un amb fletxes. Deixeu. Prou ràpida està. L'havia tirat, crec, no? Oh. Veus? S'havia quedat un nen. Cartell així no... Una rosa sangrienta. Passando, que ja se n'anem. Passando... Anem a descansar per a que es tranquil·lisen tots. Anem a veure si podem invocar algú i així vos ensenya com funcionen les invocacions. Multijugador, tenim un bitxo d'eixos i així en este altar, mira, tenim uno. Venim així. Invoquem a Raptor. Que ens ajude a matar al jefe, no sé quin jefe és. Posem ahí una pose. Tarda un ratet, depenent de... Pues tarda un poco, tarda més o menys. Unes voltes més, unes altres voltes menys, ja està ahí. Dedo doblado Raptor 771.
Hey!
Ara anem. No farà falta ni... Hores. No fa falta ni arribar.
Déjame a mi.
Bomba. Daga del carmesí asesino. Vale, así lo importante, lo que veníem era a per... Això. En la raïs mortuòria. Vale.
Això ja ho tenim.
Si n'hi ha que se'n podem anar d'ací. Regressem. Tornem a l'entrar. Tenim que anar al...
Vale, sí, ja sé on tenim que anar. A l'oest, a trobar-se un... A un... Amb... Ai, no, volia quedar al cavall. Anem a trobar-se amb un altre NPC. Tenim que anar cap a l'oest. Aquestes són les... Pum. Unes runes. Maldito... No tinc prou vida pa. Podia saltar-me-lo, però anem a fer el campament este. Que és molt senzill, no té... maldito. Relaja, eh? Relaja, relaja, puto gos. Ja es codonen. Els gossos, les rates, tots els animals. Ara, ja està. A veure... Un escut... Ja sí que n'hi ha... Una carn excelsa. Molt bé, ara continuem. Cap a l'oest. Així n'hi ha un puto gos... Fora. Qui està tirant foc? A la fora, ja està. Campament net. Una espasa. Ai, mira, jo tenia... Volia comparar-la... Ai, no puc.
No puc, no tinc fe.
Volia veure si era millor. No tinc fe, però... Mola sort. Vale, estem així. Una esfinge de marica... De marica ahí, per si... Vos maten, poder eixir ahí a altra volta més fàcil. La nostra cabanya està així, que tenim una gràcia. I trobarem... Aquí trobem així. Ah, este aquí el vaig matar l'altre dia. Bueno, l'altre dia, l'altra partida. Name's Bernard. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Yes, you're a tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper tarnished, like you. Vale, ens ven així centres de guerra. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself. Vale, pues ya está. Not floating your boat, eh? Well, there's no rush. Claro que sí. Ja us ensenyarem després. Ah, ja coneixem a Bernal. Anem a descansar, que tenim... Anem cap al nord, que tenim que anar a un... Així, al Coliseo, a qui ens invada un personatge. Això són llops normals, eh? No, no és com el de... el nostre amic, Blade. No, són... si no fa falta. Podem continuar. No fa falta matar això, però bueno. Venim així al Coliseo. Supongo que no fa... Ahí está, míralo. El recusante Enric... ¡Uf! ¡Chujo! Vaya golpe. Vale, pues ya sé que no puedo saltarle a este. ¿Qué nos dona? Vale. Talismán con maza. ¿Això ho he tingut sempre? Este... Ah, que tonto soc. Vaig a posar-me este. Este. Talismán con maza. Ah, sí, tinc doble, sí, correcte. Vale, pues ja tenim. Tornem així. Continuem cap a l'oest, cap a una altra cabanya. Si n'hi ha uns pringaos d'estos. Vaya golpe, joder. Un casco Kaiton. Hòstia, maldito. Pues peguen bons colps estos, da, chao. Flechas de fuego. Continuem. Si no recordo jo que n'hi haguera res interessant. Fins a esta... Han vingut el camí normal, jo diria que és per ací. Fas esta zona i puges per ací, que n'hi ha uns enemics interessants, però nosaltres hem vingut per darrere. Així que no sé si ara tenim que baixar o què per ahí. Agarrem... Això primer. És una llave pètrea d'estes, això sempre va bé. I així tenim a Roderica. Va, pues ja estaria. Descansem en la gràcia. I parlem amb Melina. A veure què ens diu.
Golden aura is the grace of the Erdtree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear you can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring. Upon the cliff, in a demigod, if the rays of grace, then the Elden Ring, as an ally by, I pray that to face the challenge.
Val, pues ja, ja hem parlat amb Melina. Tenim que agarrar un... ahí, una llàgrima o un... algo dorat d'això, no sé el que és. Vale. Doncella con el corazón roto. Vale. Tenim que anar per ací a por la areneixa d'allí. Anem a carregar-se a estos, ja que estem. Si tarden més en atacar. I uns menys que tenim que matar després. A no ser que descansem, clar. Parlar en esta señora. Vale. Ja de que no podem passar-lo, ho diràs tu, no? Però bueno, ho sabem nosaltres, però no anem a dir res. De que el pont està trencat, sí. Ai, si no donava este algo, ja... Bueno, jo no diré res. Ala. Ja hem parlat en la dona esta. Vale. Tornem cap a darrere. Anem a intentar sigilo. Això ha sigut molt sigilós, com ha pogut veure. Anem a intentar sigilo, perquè si n'hi ha molta gent i vindran tots de cops. Ah, oh, maldito. Aquí està el trompetero. Ara està el de... El de l'arc, on està el de l'arc? Oh, que no em pegues. Dos. Que n'hi ha uno en el arc, no sé on. Dos. On n'hi ha uno, ahí. L'altre te l'has carregat tu? Vale. No n'hi ha res més que carregar per ací. Sí, ací n'hi ha algo. Vale. Anem pel costat, perquè hi ha un en un lanzallames o en un... no sé què és això. I estàs tonto que es queda ahí, pues ala. Tampoc falta que et facis l'arquiri, que ja està. Tenim que pillar la gràcia d'ací. Esta que està ací al costat. Ala, descansem. Altra volta amb Melina, mira. Anem una recàrrega més. I ara parlarem amb Melina, a veure què ens diu ara.
Me, I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Earth Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
Pareix perfecte, pues ja està. Vale, tenim que anar a este, correcte, ara tenim que anar ahí, vale, correcte. Tenim que anar cap al sud a una presó eterna d'estes que n'hi ha repartides per tot el món. Tenies fija de Marco. Entrem. Aquí veurem el nostre amic Blight, el semilobo. Anem a fer tot el...
Nothing in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends.
Va fer tota la parafernàlia. No feia falta tanta parafernàlia. Colmillo de sabueso. Vale, pues ja està. Anem a parlar amb Blight.
Right. There you are. Not to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize.
És guapo el llop, eh? Oh, un hombre piedra de forja 2.
Oh, yes. I should say, if you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you. And he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon. That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways.
Vale. Ya sabemos que al norte de la raya Lucaria esta ni a un herrero. Vale. Vale, pues ahora on tenemos que anar. Vale, anem a ser que tenim que matar el drac, que amb el que vam provocar abans. Tenim que atacar-lo ara. Anem cap a baix. He vingut per ací perquè n'hi ha una esfígie de maricadeixes que es pot espamejar al... espamejar, bueno, o quidrar al... el jura este que hem parlat antes, però no sé, jo mai ho he vist això, ara vos ho diré si és de vers o no. És que no sé si és això, perquè això no és... Està sí, el drac, el nostre amic el drac. Els dracs no són molt difícils de matar. Són grans, s'assusten, però no... no són molt difícils de matar. Ara veuràs tu, pam. Mort a la primera. Jo sempre apunta les cames. És més fàcil de pegar. Pumba. Més quan t'ho dic? Pumba. Més quan t'ho dic? No t'enfades, home. A veure què fa ara. Bomba, cabotà. Collons. Ja que sóc burro, eh? Un colp li queda. Un colp li quedava, no l'he pegat. Ara, ja està. Gran enemigo abatido. Pues tenia que haver-me deixat matat, ai, perquè no sé on està l'esfígie de Marika, que n'hi havia. Ja no sé si veig el mapa, i perquè diu que n'hi ha un diàleg en Jura. És això? Sí. En teoria diu que està... ai, anem a veure. L'esfígie de Marika, a veure si puc parlar en Jura. No n'hi ha llora. Sentit unes veus? Putos gossos. Que asco de gossos, per favor. Vale. Ah, mira, este es. ¿No puedo hablar en este? He sentido unos veus. ¿Te he tornado me boig? Per ací. No? No, pues ja no sé res. És que això no és... ai. A veure si puc parlar en Jura. És el meu compi. No veig a Jura. Jo vull parlar en Jura. Bueno, la guia diu que pel drac que qui treu el Jura d'una senyal i hi ha un diàleg extra. Jo no l'he fet, doncs pues bueno, s'han perdut el que ens té que dir Jura. Esta sí, la de Marika. Pues espera, sí, estaría para quitar a Jura. Vale, pues yo me he perdido. Podemos avanzar. Bueno, pues el área de Lingrave está ya total 100%. Hay sina que podem continuar. Crec que la següent és la península de esta de si baix, no sé com es diu. A veure si... No sé com es diu. Però bé. Ara... És una península o una isla? Perquè hi ha un pont, no sé. No sé això què és. Estic llegint a veure què diu. Vale, l'únic que tenim una raïs mortuòria d'eixes que encara no n'hi ha que anar a la bèstia aquesta, al santuari de la bèstia. Encara no tenim que anar, així que ho deixem així, vaig a veure si faig el vídeo primer sencer així i ja després continuem. Vale. Que vaya bien.